As we near the end of the year, many upcoming graduates are still confused on what to expect with this year's commencement exercises. In response to the pandemic, the university will hold both 2020 and 2021 graduation ceremonies this year, back to back. Rebecca Phillips, Director of Events for the university, says this year's planning has been difficult, but worth it.
A lot of moving parts. And then, of course, if you're timesing it times two, it's just that many trying to, you know, make sure that everything's taken care of, but also doing it in a safe way.
The 2021 commencement exercises for each school will be held April 29th through May 2nd, with the morning convocation on May 1st. The 2020 commencements will take place a few days later, from May 6th to 8th, with the morning convocation on May 8th. Both morning convocations will be located in the Vault Hemingway Stadium instead of the Grove this year due to COVID-19 protocols. Individual ceremonies will either take place at the Pavilion or Tadsmith Coliseum, depending on each school.
Morning convocation held behind me at Vault Hemingway Stadium will not be a ticketed event, but the number of allocated tickets for each school ceremony was determined based on a few reasons, including public health guidance, proper social distancing, and the number of graduates in each school. Additional tickets for graduates will not be given out this year.
For the convocation of the Vault, students and their guests will enter through the east side of the stadium, gates 1 through 18. The university, in order to safely offer convocation, will utilize the Jumbotron with the stage on the 50-yard line. In ways to deal with traffic and parking, Phillips says they are hoping that spreading out the graduation days will reduce traffic on campus.
And we're hoping that this allows for our graduates and their families to have a better experience on campus. Before, we've had a lot of traffic congestion because there's just so many people on our infrastructure. So we're looking forward to spreading them out.
On top of traffic, Phillips says parking should not be an issue.
Different parking lots. And different entrances and exits to campus, and try to promote that you're parking near your venue, or if you are coming for morning convocation, you're parking where you're going to end up. So if you have a ceremony in the Tad Pad right after that, you'll park at the Tad Pad, and then we can either walk over to the stadium, or we'll have golf cart shuttles for anyone who needs.
All commencement ceremonies, including morning convocation for both 2020 and 2021 graduates, will be live streamed. For Hottie Toddy News, I'm Madeline Nolan.